This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Powerset was an American company based in San Francisco, California, that, in 2006, was developing a natural language search engine for the Internet. On July 1, 2008, Powerset was acquired by Microsoft for an estimated $100 million. Powerset was working on building a natural language search engine that could find targeted answers to user questions as opposed to keyword-based search. For example, when confronted with a question like, which U.S. state has the highest income tax, conventional search engines ignore the question phrasing and instead do a search on the keywords state, highest, income, and tax. Powerset, on the other hand, attempts to use natural language processing to understand the nature of the question and return pages containing the answer. The company was in the process of building a natural language search engine that reads and understands every sentence on the web. The company has licensed natural language technology from PARC, the former Xerox Palo Alto Research Center. On May 11, 2008, the company unveiled a tool for searching a fixed subset of English Wikipedia using conversational phrases rather than keywords. Contents 1. PowerLabs 2. People 3. Investors 4. See also 5. References 6. External links. PowerLabs in a form of beta testing. Powerset opened an online community called PowerLabs on September 17, 2007. Business Week said, the company hopes the site will marshal thousands of people to help build and improve its search engine before it goes public next year, said the New York Times, goes far beyond the alpha or beta testing involved in most software projects. When users put a new product through rigorous testing to find its flaws, Powerset doesn't have a product yet, but rather a collection of promising natural language technologies, which are the fruit of years of research at Xerox PARC. PowerLabs' initial search results are taken from Wikipedia. People. Barney Pell, born March 18, 1968, in Hollywood, California, is co-founder and CTO of Powerset. Pell received his Bachelor of Science degree in Symbolic Systems from Stanford University in 1989, where he graduated Phi Beta Kappa and was a National Merit Scholar. Pell received a PhD in Computer Science from Cambridge University in 1993, where he was a Marshall Scholar. He has worked at NASA, as Chief Strategist and Vice President of Business Development at StockMastercom, acquired by Red Herring in March 2000, and at WizBang Labs. Prior to joining Powerset, Pell was an entrepreneur in residence at Mayfield Fund, a venture capital firm in Silicon Valley. Pell is also a founder of Moon Express, Inc., a U.S. company awarded a $10 million commercial lunar contract by NASA and a competitor in the Google Lunar X Prize. Steve Newcomb was the COO and co-founder of Powerset. Prior to joining Powerset, he was a co-founder of Loudfire, general manager at Promptu, and was on the board of directors at JAXTR. He left Powerset in October 2007 to form Vergence, a social startup incubator. Lorenzo Theone, born in Como, Italy, was the product architect and co-founder of Powerset. Prior to joining Powerset, he worked at FXPAL in natural language processing and related research fields. Theone earned his master's degree in software engineering from the University of Texas at Austin. Ronald Kaplan, former manager of research in natural language theory and technology at PARC, served as the company's CTO and CSO. Ryan Ferrier is a member of the founding team of Powerset. He managed personnel and internal operations. After 2008, he went on to co-found Sirius Business, which made Facebook applications and was later bought by Zynga. Another Powerset alumnus, Alex Le, became CTO of Sirius Business and went on to become an executive producer at Zynga when it bought the company. Siki Chen founded a stealth startup in mobile computing after leaving Powerset. Investors. Powerset attracted a wide range of investors, many of whom had considerable experience in the venture capital field. The company received $125 million in Series A funding during November 2007, co-led by the venture capital firms Foundation Capital and the Founders Fund. Among the better-known investors, Esther Dyson, founding chairman of ICANN, founder of the newsletter Release 10 and editor at CNET. Peter Thiel, founder and former CEO of PayPal. Luke Nosek, founder of PayPal. Reid Hoffman, executive vice president of PayPal and founder of LinkedIn. First Round Capital, seed stage venture firm. See also Bing search engine references. Carrot Health, Miguel. 1 January 2007, in Silicon Valley, the race is on to Trump. Google, The New York Times. Carrot ABC. Powerset founders, archived from the original on the 27th of October 2007, retrieved the 16th of February 2008. Carrot Park Press Release, 2007, archived May 12, 2008, at the Wayback Machine. External links. Powerset main website, redirects to Bing v. Microsoft. History. All topics. People. List. Founders. Bill Gates. Paul Allen. Board of Directors. John W. Thompson. Chairman. Satya Nadella. CEO. Dina Dublin. Maria Clave. David Marquardt. Charles Noska. Helmut Panka. Mason Morfitt. John W. Stanton. Senior Leadership Team. Satya Nadella. CEO. Scott Guthrie. Amy Hood. CFO. Chi Lu. Terry Meyerson. Harry Shum. Kevin Turner. COO. Corporate VPs. Joe Belfiore. Richard Rashid. SVP. S. Somasegar. SVP. Divisions. Engineering Groups. Mobile. Skype Unit. Digital Crimes Unit. Garage. Press. Research Studios. Net Foundation. Outercurve Foundation. Estates. Microsoft Redmond Campus. Microsoft Tallow. Microsoft Algeria. Microsoft Egypt. Microsoft India. Microsoft Japan. Product families. Operating systems. Windows. Software. Office. Servers. Visual Studio. Hardware. HoloLens. Lumia. Surface. Xbox. Web properties. Bing. Channel 9. Codeplex. Developer Network. MSN. Officecom. OneDrive. Outlookcom. TechNet. Windows Store. Conferences. Build. Mix. PDC. Techt. WinHack. WPC. Criticism. Bundling of Microsoft Windows. Clippy. ILU. Internet Explorer. Microsoft Bob. _ NSAKEY. Windows 2000. Mi XP. Vista. Xbox 360. Litigation. Alcatel. Lucent. v. Microsoft. Apple. v. Microsoft. European Union. Microsoft. Competition. Case. Microsoft v. Lindos. Microsoft vs. Microsoft. Microsoft v. Shaw. United States v. Microsoft. Acquisitions. 6. Wunderkinder. Altamira Software. Aquantive. ASICSE. The Blue Ribbon. Soundworks. Bungie. Callista Technologies. Colloquy. Kinectix. Consumers. Software. Danger. Faircast. FASA Studio. Fast Search. Hotmail. Jellyfishcom. Link Exchange. Lionhead Studios. Massive Incorporated. Mobile Data Labs. Mojang. Nokia Devices and Services. Onfolio. Pondo Networks. Perceptive. Pixel. Placeware. Powerset. Proclarity. Rare Revolution. Analytics. Screentonic. Secure Islands. Skype. Sunrise. Atelier. SwiftKey. Winternals Software. Telio. Telekinesis. Research. Telme Networks. Twisted Pixel Games. Vermeer Technologies. Vizio Corporation. Vividi. Defunct. Volumetrics. VX. Stream. WEBTV Networks. Xamarin. Yammer. UP. Category. Commons. Microsoft Portal. WikiProject.